What is going on,
hey,
guys?
Baby.
My oh.
I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay!
Yay! Oh, okay.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you.
I miss you too.
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Okay, what's wrong with my boy?
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this.
I get this way.
Stay away.
Oh. Damn. Alright, so yeah, as I was saying, what is going on, guys? My name is Miami Rule. Now welcome to Resident Evil 7
Hello?
Biohazard.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her. How? What happened?
I don't know. Look. I don't know how. But she's back. She's back somehow. And maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
It looks so damn real.
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Oh my god. I'm not sure if my girlfriend is gonna watch this video, but if she does, just in case, Madeline, can you please stop calling me? I'll call you back later if you get this video. Hold up. Put this. Okay, look around. Okay.
This is the place.
She's alive. Okay, now. Alright, so yeah, welcome to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Now this game is kind of like, Beast? Okay, so this game is kind of like Outlast, but this time you have weapons and shit, and it's actually really scary as I heard it, thought it was. And, yeah, check the objectives. Find Mia. She just told us to stay away. Why would we want to find her? Okay, so yeah, as I was saying, this game was supposed to be like fucking Outlast. I think it's more scarier. I think so, actually. Speaking of Outlast, I heard like Outlast 2 is actually coming out. Not open? Hold up. Give me a sec, guys. Alright. So that's not open. So where do we have to go if it's not open? So where do we go? Do we hop? Do we go this way? Okay. What the fuck is this? What is he doing? My son's veins, though. Holy shit. You already know what he be doing. Oh, shit. Damn. Okay. This is where we came from, but... Where the fuck do we have to go? Oh. Through here? Is that where we came from, or is this where we came from? Accept her gift. Wait, what? Is there something there? Oh, it was just saying something. Accept her gift. Get the fuck away! Damn. Alright, the graphics are dope, yo. I'm not even gonna front. Who is this? Hello? Hi! Hey, yo, my boy. He just went somewhere. Do I follow him? Do I go this way? Crouch. Where is he? Let's keep on following the path. Smoke. There's smoke coming out of over here. So far, so good. It's good. I'm good right now. Oh, house. Alright, let's go in here. What's that noise? Was that thunder? Nah, it can't be. Alright. How do we get in? Something over here? No? Is there any collectibles that we have to find? Oh, hell no, it's fucking dark. We're locked in. Okay, at least we got a flashlight. Yo, and I think the audio on my headphones is blasting. Right. So if something jump out at me, I'm fucked. Hello? Behind closed doors. I'm just getting trophies. You guys probably don't see it, but it's just ew. What's here? Eh, roaches. Get off of me. Oh my god. No. Get the fuck away from that. Checking that for yo. We're about to see what's disgusting up in. Oh my god. Oh, this is worse than Outlast. What's this? Over 20 missing in 2 years. So, okay. What's this? Select to use an item. Email from Mia. Okay. Oh, what's this? Burnt picture? Okay. You can't open that drawer? Oh, it's just the thing? Okay. The fuck was that? Was that me? Oh, that is me. Oh, okay. Yeah, these graphics are dope. I'm not even gonna lie. I wish I had face cam on for y'all, but I can't do that. Okay, let's just leave that alone. Do we grab it? Wait, which way do we go upstairs? Or downstairs? Let's go downstairs first. But we can't figure out what's success though. Like, I don't like to find success first. You know? Isn't this where we came from? Yeah, it is, I think. Yeah, it is. This is where we came from. Wow. Okay, then. Okay, hi. Well, what is this? Stairs. It's not responding. Oh, I thought the stairs closed for a second. That's fucked up. Can we find anything? We found the footage. Check inventory. Wait, what does this do? Oh, save the game. Okay, check the inventory. I hope that didn't stop the footage, because if it stopped the footage, how do you do it? Examine it. Okay, so. Combine? Oh, no. Can't do that. Okay. So that's to save the game. So, okay, so we got footage. So what do we have to do? What do we have to do now? Do we go somewhere? I don't get it. Can we go in this here? Oh, we can. Okay. Oh, what's this? Oh, just a picture of a man or something looking at a dead body. Okay. What is this? Is that my girl? Shoot, she look fine. What was that? Yo, close this door real quick. Ooh, I don't like that noise. I really don't like that noise. Wait, there's something here. A jail cell? The fuck is that noise? Is it this? Okay, hold up. Real quick. Oh, do we have to do something? What is this? Oh, we need to find a fuse. Fuck. Okay. What's this? Looks like the owners. Okay. Okay. Play it. Do we play as another character right now? Or we just watch it? Okay, direct house June 1st. It's fucked up. They didn't put it. Oh, I'm not even gonna lie. He scared the shit out of me.
Find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey.
He scared me a little bit. I'm not even gonna lie.
Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Oh, I'm playing as another character. Okay.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Facts? For real? You're not feeling me?
We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
I don't like this guy already.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get that shit open.
It's locked.
There you go. Damn, I like my boy right here. Yo, you good, bro. Damn.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
Damn. This is the same house, right?
I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Oh, what? Is he afraid of him or something?
What's the story, Andre?
Fight that motherfucker.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
Who am I, actually?
Like, how long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Can we open this? No, we can't.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not Hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Lucas?
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots.
What's that?
Although, this will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
I'm Andre. Stuck.
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Andre!
Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Alright, bro. Andre! Where are you? Ah, goddamn. Andre. Oh.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard that shit, bro. Oh, nah.
Andre?
Don't go in there.
Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
What the fuck am I hearing? The chimney? Don't go there. Don't go there.
What my the son, hell?
My son is gonna get snatched. What the fuck?
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Are you serious? How did you find that out, first of all?
We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Hey, that rhymed. When we find Andre, then we go and we fuck this show. Alright, let's go.
You first.
Well, why
got a hero shot of me coming down the ladder? So, you first.
Nah. You see, you lying. Talking about hero shot of me coming down the ladder. You lying. You scaredy cat motherfucker. You know what? I'm gonna just go since I'm savage. Look at that. You're not even coming down here, pussy. Pussy.
What do you see? What is it?
I see you being a pussy. Andre? Wait, hold up. Back away from this dude. Yo, Andre. My boy. Andre? Oh, nah! They killed this dude! Oh! Wow. That's how it ends? That's how the video ends?
Jesus.
Damn. Alright, what's my next current objective? It just said watch the videos for clues. I just did. Nah, don't play the shit again. No! Don't play it again! Oh my god, no! If it's the same thing, I'm gonna just cut this out. Alright. We're done cutting. But what's our next objective? Do we have to go to that icon right there? Hold up. What's this? Did we see this already? Yeah, we saw that already. Let's go. Yo, watch something jump out at me. Damn it. Close that door. Okay, we don't need that. We don't need the light. It's morning. It's morning right now. Turn off your flashlight. Turn it off. Is there a way to turn it off? Okay, I guess not. Oh my god, I will not eat any of this. Oh, wait! Do we gotta go back upstairs? Oh, do we have to keep on heading this way? Nothing? Anything up? No? No? Okay. Watch something jump out. Is this break? I said, is this break? My dumb ass. Is this broken? Turn that on. It don't work. Open that shit. See what they have. That looks so good. I'm like, is that a dog? Oh, that's fucked up. That looks like a dog. Oh, that's fucked up. Damn, how'd they just do the boy dirty like that, though? Okay, anything else? Okay, I know that's me making the chair sound. Yo, I deadass cannot find... Let's go back upstairs. It says watch the videos for clues, but I already did. Wait a minute. No. The fuck do I have to do? Okay, I'll probably edit this part out until I find what I need to do, guys. Oh, I realize what I have to do now. I just realized this. Do we have to do this thing? Okay, there we go. I remember. See, that's what happens when I remember. Okay, mad roaches all over the place, my nigga. Okay, go down there. Watch something grab me. Please, nothing grab me. Oh my god! Why did that scare me? Watch when I turn around. Why do I have a feeling? Nothing? Really nothing? Okay. Should we sprint? What are we going to do? What is this? Sewer water? What the fuck are we going into? My boys, don't fuck with me. Go under here. Yo, they better not fuck with me. Oh my god. Hello, who are you? Isn't this the guy? I forgot his name, but that's him, right? Oh, damn, that's him. Damn. So his body has been there for mad years? Alright, I thought that was a... So, I hear some shit. Toilet? Alright, the game is saving. Okay. Yeah. Do we have... Mia! It's me! That won't cut it. I see some wrenches, whatever you call it, the pliers. I don't know what you call it. Mia, Heidi? Oh shit! I have a fucking friend named Heidi. Oh wow. This will cut it. Okay. Anything else we need? Nothing? I want to go this way first before we cut that. Oh my god. You're bugging. You're really bugging if you think I'm doing this shit. Damn, what the hell is all this? Nothing? Okay. Let's go then. Get the hell out of here. First of all, how the fuck is this running, my boy? Okay, can we search this? No? Okay. Bot! Yo, my boy, but she told you to stay away from her. Yo, leave that door open just in case. Yo, she told you to stay away from her, though.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you alive?
You should have been here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here?
Babe,
what the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Okay. Damn. But who's coming, though? For Daddy's coming? What do you mean?
Someplace safe.
You want to tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
Damn!
Has it really been 3 years?
Yo, baby girl, are we good? What happened? Mia?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Okay. But what happened to your babysitting job? Like, what does this have to do with it? Okay, are you okay?
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Okay.
We have to go this way.
The thing was there before.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
What happened to the thing that was there? It was blocking it. Can I squeeze through there? Okay. Oh, it's right here. Wonder who moved it. Bon, bon, don, don, don.
It's there.
What? What's this?
This is it.
Okay then.
I remember this room.
Okay.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Yeah. I believe you.
It's not here. It's gone.
Well, what are you talking about?
We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
What are you talking
There's
about?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Baby, are you okay? Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
Yo, something strange about her. What's this? Yo? Yo. The fuck is that? Turn it around. Yo, who the fuck is that? Mia, are you okay? You grab something. Is there anything? Anything? Come on. Oh my god, why did that scare me? I thought I was meant to press on something, but
no,
Mia? What's this? Okay, no. We gotta go check on Mia. Yo, Mia. Mia? Mia? This is open. Mia? Hello? Mia, don't play with me, Mia. Mia, don't play with me, Mia. Answer the phone. Hello? Are we gonna call somebody? Call somebody, motherfucker. Call the cops. Alright. Never mind then. Alright, check in here. What's that? Nothing but shit. Alright. Anything? Guest house map? Why is there a map for a house? This house must be pretty big then. Wait. Damn it, we can't go through that way yet. Alright. Well, what's in here? First aid med. Okay. Another one? Okay. We're making progress. Okay. Nothing? Okay. No. Anything in here? My boy. Hello? Who is doing that? Yo! Who is it? The hell is that? Hello? Who the hell is doing that? Yo! Who is it? Hello? Yo, that is creepy. That's giving me chills. What the fuck? Don't fuck with me. Do we have to go back down? What the fuck? Mia? 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 Get the fuck away from me! Oh my god! Yo, Mia! Mia, it's me! I'm your husband! Oh my god! Yo, yo! Get the fuck away from me! I'm pressing R2! Ow! That hurt!
Wait!
No, 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 no! Ah! Ah! Get the fuck away from me! Mia, wait! Calm down! Ah! Ow! Do I run?
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I'm
baby, what are you talking about? Baby girl?
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Are you okay? Use the first aid kit. Cause she fucked you up. Yo, take that knife! Where the knife at? Mia, are you okay? Mia? Is she dead? Okay, so where do we go now? Did we go through the door? Yo, she better not move. We still don't go through there? Where the hell do we go? Oh my god. Oh my god! Mia? It's me! Come on, bitch! You wanna fight? You wanna fight? Bitch! Get the fuck off me, bitch! So soft! Motherfucker! So soft! Get the fuck off me, you piece of shit! Yeah! Mia? Mia? Mia! I'm sorry, but I had to! No! No! Can I get my shit back? Hello? The phone is ringing. I'm about to end the gameplay in a little bit.
You really shouldn't have come here.
What's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Okay. What just opened? Is that door? That door just opened? But yo, Mia? She's gone. She's fucking gone. The bitch is gone. She said the attic, right? So over here. Yo, but the bitch is gone. Alright, so she said the attic, so this gotta be it, right? What was this? Do we use this now? The stairs? It's not responding. Come on. She said the attic. So, where is the attic? I really don't know, but I'm gonna stop the gameplay right there, guys. If y'all like this shit, please give it a thumbs up. Share it with your friends. Subscribe for more. If y'all want me to continue this shit, leave it in the comments. I will continue it anyways because this game is exciting as fuck. Alright, so, yeah, guys. I'll see you. Like, subscribe, comment. and see you guys in the next video.